Hey guys, I wanted to do a quick outfit of the night. I'm getting ready to go out with my girls and it's gonna be fun. So I want to show you guys what I have on. I have on this blouse. It's a really pretty blouse, and yes, I'm giving out girl action because I'm single. So I have this really pretty blouse on. It has this really pretty beading going around it, and this is from Lane Bryant, and this is a 2224, which I'm shocked I haven't been in a 2224 in a long time. And this skirt, I haven't been in a long time either. It's just a really pretty pencil skirt, and it has, it's crooked. See? There we go. It has little detailing down the sides of it. It's really pretty. Trying to get a full body here. So I have the detailing down the side there. My voice is gone. And then on my feet, I don't know if you can see it. Just have on knee boots because I want to be as comfortable as possible. And I just tucked this shirt in. This shirt is about that long, and I just tucked it in because I like the way it looks. And I need to pull it down, so be some malfunction in here. There we go. Okay. Pull it down and get it the right length. And I don't know, I just love the way this looks. It makes me look a little more hippie than I am. And it makes me look like I have a little bit more butt than I really do. Okay? And I am tucked in under this. Three, count them. One, two, three. Girdles. Yes. That's why the girls are so high in that tension. And then earrings, bracelet, ring, watch, ring, makeup. I'll put what makeup I have on below. But I just wanted to come and show you guys me, what I have on. I'm feeling myself a little bit too much right now. And my knee highs are, I'm slipping. My boots are slipping. My calves have gone down, and my knee boots are not staying as knee boots. They're getting ready to be calf boots because they keep sliding down. But I just wanted to quickly come and show you guys my outfit, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye.